Well, it's good to be back home. And what I call the center of the world. Independence, Missouri.